again, diamonds coming out of bottom. This is the right call.
Going in towards Wei Xiao. Is he going to actually be able to turn this one around? We see the rule. Is in fact going in there. We do see the assault and battery going on towards diamond. He's going to flash away. Damage coming on to all three of them. Edward going to pop his ultimate. And actually, WE going quite low. But there is a dash in from Wei Xiao. He picks up Edward, but he's going to go down. Piercing arrow goes through two of them. Picks up a double kill there.
Is that Genja?
Brilliant for Enja.
Yes, it is.